Hey there, my creative friends. I would like to have a little conversation about art critiques. I'm interested in knowing whether you like them or not, you participate in them. I've been in a lot of different art critiques groups over the years. I've been a juror and had to critique art, and I've had my art critiqued, and it just never really fit for me. It just never really felt comfortable. So I did a little digging, I like to research. So I found out that the first time the term art critique was used was in 1719 by Jonathan Richardson. Now, I think it's kind of interesting that this happened at the beginning of, or kind of the early stages of the Age of Enlightenment. The Age of Enlightenment is when humans really turned to science and thinking that we could understand everything, we could know everything, which is kind of silly, human hubris. But the system of art critiques was created to evaluate art objectively. But what is really interesting about that is you can't really objectively evaluate art successfully. Because things that are technically wrong may be the perfect thing. And as I always like to remind my students and anyone I talk to, art came from us. It came from our humanness. So we know when it's right and we know when it's wrong. So let me know, do you love to have your artwork critiqued while it's in process? Do you find it helpful? Let me know.